Hey everyone, are you ready to dive deep into the cosmos and explore the concept of alien races? Today, we're not just talking about little green men or giant bug-eyed creatures, we're talking about the real scientific possibilities and how prepared we are for the potential contact with extraterrestrial beings. First off, let's unpack what we mean by alien races. These could range from microbial life forms on Mars to highly advanced civilizations in the Andromeda Galaxy. The variety is as vast as the universe itself. Now imagine for a moment, a spacecraft lands tomorrow. What happens next? The first challenge is communication. Would they speak our languages or communicate through some form of telepathy or signals we haven't yet imagined? Scientists have been pondering this and even working on universal languages that could bridge the gap between us and them. Next up, technology. Their technology would likely be light years ahead of ours. Think about it. A civilization capable of interstellar travel has probably mastered energy sources far beyond our current capabilities. This could lead to unprecedented advancements in science, but also potentially to new threats. Now, how about their intentions? While it's fun to speculate on peaceful exchanges and galactic alliances, history tells us that first contacts can be tricky. Both sides would likely be on high alert, analyzing every move for potential threats or signs of friendship. And here's where it gets even more interesting. The societal impact. The knowledge that we're not alone would fundamentally change our view of the universe and our place in it. Every aspect of human life, from religion to politics, from science to philosophy, would be affected. So, are we ready for aliens? The honest answer is probably not completely. But the curiosity, the planning, and the dialogues are definitely ramping up. Thanks for joining me on this interstellar journey today. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more deep dives into the universe and beyond. Until next time, keep looking up and questioning more.